3 minutes and 58 seconds. That's the amount of time it took Eddie Slowikowski to run the mile. The amount of time to achieve greatness. The amount of time that perseverance, hard work, and dedication culminates in living the dream.
I discovered what's called the 4 minute formula. That's the formula. What I needed to do to create that dream of running a mile under 4 minutes is the same principles I've been using to help companies create success as well.
He was a great combination. He was energetic, he was inspirational, he was fun, he really just kind of got everybody up and moving, but at the same time was able to really deliver his message. He was a great combination.
Whether it's as a gold medal winner for USA track and field team, an NCAA All-American, or the world's most dynamic professional speaker, Eddie knows a thing or two about peak performance.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. What Willy Wonka was telling those kids in that moment is that everything you see in this incredible chocolate room, in fact, everything you see in this factory, began as an idea in his imagination. Now that is where I believe great performance begins. It begins within us as an idea, a goal, a dream, a vision. And if we can get our team to share in that vision, it helps us believe in the possibility of what we can become. And that is the very thing that triggers performance in the moment.
Eddie makes passion come alive to ignite a bold new vision for your team. Eddie knows how to educate and motivate your team to break through to the next level. Best of all, Eddie channels that sense of accomplishment through inspiring storytelling, interactive multimedia, and a true message of empowerment to audiences everywhere.
And to notice a pattern emerging at a very young age of what life really is. It's a ride of a lot of ups and downs.
Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up.
If y'all wanna party like we do, if y'all wanna party like us, let me hear say, ah, 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 ah.
Now you can feel the difference because they say that movement actually creates emotion, creates feeling. All of it begins in how we understand ourselves. Why do we do what we do? Where does that come from? Now, this is why I started with a little bit of my story. Where I came from, what was going on in my world before I can even remember it, still has an impact on me. My story has an impact on me. And I did it. I broke the 4 minute mile. I'll never forget that day. What that day taught me is that, you know what? Sometimes our dreams, the bigger vision we have for our life, sometimes they actually do come true. And what that can help us do is believe in the greatness that we can become. So what is this formula? It starts with a vision, a shared vision, a compelling vision that helps us discover our purpose. That purpose we have ignites the passion. That passion gives us the energy to get out to a good start and begin to implement the game plan. Along the way, you got to communicate. You got to trust in your teammates. You got to be ready for the pain. Because the pain hits, you're going to have to readjust sometimes. You're going to have to be committed to see it all the way to the end, even through the pain. And that, my friends, is what I call the 4 minute formula.
Nobody does it like Eddie. It's an experience you will never forget.
You ought to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual. You ought to have fun with anyone.
64 my shirt, 264 my shirt, so sexy it hurts.
Can make you laugh, cry, dance, and learn all in one performance.
Anybody that wants to reach their full potential and want to go for it, it'd be perfect.
Any audience you have, you know, that you're trying to inspire your workforce, whether you have a workforce of 5 people or 500 people, you know, it's about understanding that you have other people to rely on. You have those people who are trying to pull you up and get you forward, but at the same time, recognizing your importance in the team and realizing you need to be the one to help cross that finish line.
He rocks. He's just got the moves and everything.
And he danced. Yeah, it was a good dance.
If your organization is ready to ignite passion with a bold new vision and break through to the next level, please call 630-910-8920 or visit eddiespeak.com.